निराहार सम्यमा इज नथिंग बट ब्रिंगिंग युवर लिवर टू इंटेग्रिटी टू युवर एग्जिस्टेंस. द मॉडर्न साइंस इज अगेन एंड अगेन प्रूविंग व्हाट आई एम सेइंग. The intermittent fasting changes liver enzymes and helps prevent disease. And it makes such a strong impact on fat metabolism. There are many researchers. Some researchers in Australia have done. They use the state of the art analytical tools to understand how intermittent fasting works on the liver and help prevent diseases. The findings has helped medical scientists working in cancer, cardiovascular and diabetes research developing new interventions to lower the disease risk, optimum health. Just because scientists are saying, I am not promoting. I am just giving the scientists and their research all that as one more supporting argument. But my guru's pramana is far superior for me. Shastra pramana and apta pramana is the most superior. Because I tell you, how easy to buy a politician, buying a scientist is the same as easy as buying a politician. Don't want to offend anyone, but can't hide the truth. If you are in the field of lobbying and you know how easy it is to buy a politician, same way buying a scientist is also as easy as buying a politician. So when it comes to life sciences, I will trust the people who can never be bought, Shastra Pramana and Apta Pramana, my gurus, than anything else. Maybe the scientists Sakshi Pramanas, I can give as one more supporting argument.